Fowler teenager is accused in the fatal shooting of another teen in Hope, Indiana. Hope is just northeast of Columbus, Indiana. 18-year-old Joseph Kidwell is charged with reckless homicide. The Bartholomew County Sheriff's Office says 18-year-old Jesse Bragg died after being shot in the chest on Saturday, November 26th.